In this video, you'll learn how to use the Microsoft 365 Defender alert page. The alert page provides full context to an alert. It combines attack signals and related alerts into a detailed timeline. Quickly triage, investigate, and act on alerts that affect the organization. Understand why an alert was triggered and its impact, all in one place. The alert title is simply the alert's name. It's a constant reminder of which alert started your current investigation, regardless of what you select on the page. Second, affected assets includes cards for apps, devices, mailboxes, and users impacted by this alert, and you can select them for more information and for actions. Third is the details side pane. When you first open an alert page, it shows details and actions related to the selected alert. For example, it shows why a selected alert was triggered, evidence gathered, and information about the related incident and any automated investigations. Over on the Recommendations tab, you see actions we suggest you take when investigating the alert. If you select any of the affected assets or entities in the alert story, the Details side pane will update to provide contextual information and actions for the selected object. For devices, it includes information about the device itself, like logged-on users, domain, operating system, and so much more. When done, you can quickly return to the alert details by selecting Back to Alert Details. The fourth section is the alert story. It's a full process view displayed on a timeline that can help you understand the sequence of events. The alert in the title will be in focus when you first land on this page. Select any entity, and Microsoft 365 Defender highlights it, so you know it's got focus. Also, the details side pane updates, so you can review more information about and manage the entity. You can also just expand an entity that isn't an alert to see rich details about it at a glance. And clicking the meatball menu on an entity shows all the actions available for it, helping to expedite your response right on the alert page. Similar actions and information are also in the details side pane when the entity is selected. To provide more context for your investigation, the alert story might also contain more than one alert. These extra alerts relate to the same execution tree that happened before and after the selected alert. Once you're done investigating, go back to the alert you started with and select Manage Alert to change its status to resolved. And choose a classification. For my demo, I'll choose Malware, a true positive. Classifying alerts helps tune our capability to provide more true alerts and fewer false alerts. Managing individual alerts isn't the most efficient way to deal with them. That's why you see the message at the top that says the alert is part of an incident. Select View Incident Page to go up a level, giving you a more complete picture that correlates other alerts and signals that you can investigate together. See our docs and video about incident investigation for more details. We think the alert page is super useful for investigating alerts. To learn more about it, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.